All right, guys, super excited about this Coyote. It's a Gen 3 sleeved Coyote short block we're gonna do today. I've got my, getting ready to file fit the rings. I got my Total Seal powered ring filer here. We got some Total Seal rings we're gonna put in this thing. It's getting a Manley Turbo Tuff connecting rod, like diamond mod 2K pistons. If you've been watching our short feed, I've been teasing a little bit about that, some of that stuff. An OEM crankshaft. It's going to end up with a 4-liter Whipple on it. We're going to do the whole engine here together, but we're going to start off. We're going to get the rings file fit and then move on to checking main bearing clearance, get the crankshaft in today, maybe get the pistons hung, see how far we can get. Specs for a moderate boost level street engine. Next thing we're going to do is check main bearing clearance. I've done this before on a different set of bearings. They were a little too loose, so I'm hoping this set will tighten it up. So I'm going to get the bearings set in here. I'm going to torque the caps one at a time and check them with a dial bore gauge based on the actual crankshaft journal diameter. That's why everything's in here. So we're going to get moving on that, and hopefully that'll spec out like we want. All right, the main bearing clearance is all checked out where we want them. I've got one oil squirter sitting in there, and I totally forgot that I've got to get some button head Allens for those. The height of those OEM bolts combined with the big bulk of the mainly I-beams around the bolt area, that I've had them where I've had to clearance the bolt heads before or just go get some button head Allens. So I'm going to run to the store, and we're going to get some button head Allens for those so we can put them in there. All right, yeah, check out the height difference in these two. Just for some added room there, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and get the oil squirters installed in this thing, and then we'll clean the crank up one more time and put the crankshaft in there. If you want to know more about setting main bearing clearance, check this video out here. If you want to learn a little bit more about setting the thrust bearing clearance, check this video out down here. For now, we're wrapped up with this thing for today. Rings file fit, the main bearing clearance is set. The video after this one will be hanging the pistons, putting the pistons in it, all of that kind of stuff as we finish the short block up, so be sure to look for that one.